are, we are now. That's it.
Can't do aeroplane mode when you've got the controller.
Alright.
So it's only in the phone you can do it.
Please check it on the map. Okay, we've got it on the map. You can see the map, we don't know where they are, innit?
Oh, so I've got to just change to a drone, not the actual control.
This is a bugger, innit? About this.
Does that make a big difference, that?
No, not really. I'll send it up on its own, because when it takes a photo, or a picture, a plan when it takes off, so it knows where to come back to. But otherwise,
so this is the sun visor prototype. Like, are we going to start marketing this?
This is the bodge job. I couldn't say a bloody thing the other week. So
that's brilliant. That
it works though.
Yeah, as long as it works, I mean, that's the main thing.
I can make a better one if it works.
I like that.
Well, if you want to go
improvise,
I should have left some holes in the side so I can get the controls.
Make sure you're over 20 metres. It's 20 metres high, that bridge.
Yeah, I'm coming up to it. I'm going up.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to drive something. This battery. I'm going to get it to land in a minute. That'll got a beam that's attacking me. See that beam?
Yeah.
Hopping over
there. Oh, yeah.
Gimbal.
Yeah.
So I'm going to fit that underneath the bebop and see if I can carry it. That's a 4K camera.
Should be able to, I would imagine. Yeah. I've got one flight left. Are you flying again? Is it?
That is terrible, man.
Camera.
Oh! Coming home in 10 seconds, Alan.
Is that what it says?
Like I said.
Watch me.
Yeah, go on.
Wait.
Landed.
Brilliant stuff. Have you got any more batteries or?
Yeah.